morning students. Now let us today continue this chapter 10, and today we are going to discuss the legislature at the state level. Last time completed at the central level. Now it has the two houses, upper house as well as lower house. The legislature at the state level having legislative assembly, that is called lower house, and all the states have legislative assembly, but only few states having legislative council, that is called upper house of the legislature, right? So see on page number 77 in your textbook, each state has a legislature and it is called legislative assembly. Legislative assembly is the lower house. Number 2, that is legislative council B. And the other house of the legislature is called legislative council. Bihar, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, etc. states have two houses. There are legislative council is the upper house and the legislative assembly is the lower house. Gujarat state does not have a legislative council. Various states have different number of members of the legislative assembly. As per the provision in the constitution, the minimum number of the members of legislative assembly, that should be 60, and maximum number, that should be 500, means number should be between 60 and 500. The number of members of Gujarat legislative assembly is 182 members in Gujarat legislative assembly now presently. Now, what should be the qualification of the membership of the legislative state legislature? The person should be citizen of India, age should be 25 or more than 25, and he or she should not be unsound mind, insolvent or criminal, can contest the election of the legislative assembly. Now, what should be the time period? The time period is actually 5 years, and it is not a permanent house. Its time period is 5 years. After this given period, the legislative assembly is dissolved. In unusual situation matlab kabhi kabhi wo kaida bhang karte hai, right? So wherein the government cannot function as per constitutional provision, or if the government cannot be formed, then the government can send a recommendation to the President of India to dissolve the government. The President then dissolves the legislative assembly and imposes President rule in that state. During that time period, the governor administrates the state. For the purpose of smooth functioning of legislative assembly, speaker and deputy speaker are elected by the members from amongst themselves. The members of the legislative council are elected from among the institutions of local self-governance, registered graduates, teachers of secondary and higher secondary by electorates, to be eligible as a member of legislative council. The candidate should be of 30 years or more, must be the citizen of India. The legislative council is permanent house. Like the Rajya Sabha, each of the members get elected for a term of 6 years. It's 2/3, means 66% members retire after every 2 years. A state has to decide whether to keep a legislative council or not. Gujarat does not have legislative council. Like the Lok Sabha, the legislative assembly has more powers. Ordinary as well as money bills can be presented in it. After the bill pass through various steps, they are sent to the governor for the assent. After the governor signs the bill, the bill becomes an act. Now here governor is the head of the state, while the president is the head of the country. And same way, upper house, lower house, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha, here Legislative Council and Legislative Assemblies are there. So, okay. So, we discuss today at the state level. Tomorrow, we shall proceed further the executives.